Listen, if you were worried about your dad, I wanted you to know, he wasn't covering for the Court of Owls.
He solved some of these cases.
Quite a few of them. He was fighting the court even if he didn't know they were.
Should have known that. I just thought, maybe I didn't know him as well as I thought I did.
You needed proof. Just like Bruce would have.
Should have found it earlier. I was Oracle. I had access to every computer system in Gotham. How could I have missed something as big as the court?
You mean, how could you have missed an evil secret society that's kept itself hidden from everyone, including your dad and Batman, for literal centuries?
That sounds like something Dick would say.
Thanks. So, now can I help with the murder dollhouse?
Sure.
Yes! Do you know where Bruce kept the cure he was working on for Freeze? Maybe we could finish it.
I haven't found it yet, but I'll keep looking.
I heard that was one hell of a takedown. I wish I could have seen it myself.
Thank you.
Batgirl, you're my favorite vigilante.
Please, I'm gonna get killed here. Is anybody out there? Help, I gotta get out of here.
I'll take care of it. Get someone.
Thanks.
The evidence board has been updated. Temperatures are slowly getting back to normal.
I don't give a shit about the weather. Too many people died because of freeze.
But he's back in Blackgate, thanks to all of you.
They better not let him escape.
So the pills were prescribed by some doctor no one's even heard of. Any other leads?
The website for the mysterious Dr. Q seems to have vanished, but we'll keep looking.
I haven't been able to find direct evidence of Harley being attached to this, but I know it's her. So what's her angle?
Is that not always the question with Dr. Quinzel?
Let me know when you find something, Alfred.
Of course.
To be someone I didn't want to be. But now, I'm free. You can be too.
Guys, come check this out.
Dick, it's upside down.
I got it. Harley's an actual shrink. Why is she selling healing bracelets? Supplements? What the hell's a free glow egg?
Mm-mm.
Huh. Who would even buy that crap?
She knows this stuff doesn't work. So what's her angle?
Most Gothamites will see her be involved in one or more violent crimes a month. You know, statistically speaking.
What's that got to do with anything?
She's selling them hope.
Oh, crap.
Come to the Monarch Theater tonight. I've got an explosive announcement just for you.
She definitely means explosive literally.
We should have put a trademark on the bat signal. Belfry, do you have this?
Indeed, it seems Dr. Quinzel has made a proper spectacle of the event.
Whatever she's up to, this is gonna be bad.
Now, I'm Dr. Q, the best version of me. Recover your power.
I got plans for this place. You want in on them? Whatever.
Now,
hey, you ready to bounce, hero? Don't run now!
Belfry, the freaks have the Monarch entirely locked down. No easy way in that I can see.
There might be an old entrance, I remember. Doubtful the freaks know of it.
Should I know how you know this?
Old actors never tell their secrets.
Stuck in my head, 4 weeks. Huh, Belfry is holding out on us. This place has seen better days. Dad loved the Batman musical. The outfits were ridiculous. Really what they do when they're bored?
Whatever! I'm the thing that stalks the night!
I love my job.
Look.
Belfry, wasn't there a B&E at Daggett Labs recently?
There was a break-in the other night.
It was Harley. Almost anything from a pharmaceutical company could be a problem in Harley's hands.
I gotcha! Well, then I'm gonna take you out, Batgirl!
Belfry, still no sign of any bombs, but I've got more empty crates from Daggett.
Let us know if you find anything.
That's unsettling. Didn't skimp on the backup.
We let our fears run us. Let our fears be the basis of us. Well, I say, screw that.
Yes!
Choose to be different. Choose to make choices. Choose to wreck your life.
Getting close now.
Ah!
Night, night. Lights out.
Hello? You think you can bug out, but I'm after you.
Theater must be packed. is way too many mannequins. let's find out what's behind door number one.
Dr. Q, you have in you. Oh, look. A hero coming to stop me from helping you. What do we say?
Boom!
Don't worry. That's why I made this. This little thing will give you the courage to do what you always wanted to do. An implant that lets you take on the world!
That is not good! Don't let her inject you with untested medical equipment!
I bet you want to see it in action!
A new trend. Belfry, does the scan data tell you what the chip actually does?
They don't seem to be implanted with anything.
Well, that's good news. I hope.
This'll toughen you up!
Thankfully, Dr. Q has an extra strength model.
They broke you down! They destroyed your lives! So we have to help ourselves!
More. Great.
I'm sure there's an easier way to do this. Your product solved their problems.
It helped us get you where you need to be. Isn't that right, Quinners?
Belfry, I found the bombs. Initiate Echo Protocol.
Fire has been detected. Please leave in an orderly fashion.
Belfry, is there a way we can remotely disarm these bombs?
They appear to be on a closed circuit. You'll have to disarm them manually.
Ah!
freaking out!
Let's go! Plants from my friendly associates on your way out. Dr. Q has left the building.
If you see this video, it means we're all alive.
A bit boring, really.
Don't worry, it ain't all bad. I got one last little surprise for you.
Enough for ruining girls' night? I'm not the one who brought bombs, Harley.
There's new info on the board.
I wish there was something we could do to help the families of those who died at the Elliott Center. Harley needs to be stopped. She's preying on innocent people, and we still don't even know what she's aiming for.
It would seem to me that it's Dr. Q who's causing all this chaos, no?
That's what I said. Of course! If we take down Dr. Q's empire, Harley won't be able to hurt anyone else, no matter what she calls herself.
Sounds like a sensible plan to me.
Thank you, Alfred. Be working out of this lab again.
Got new intel for the evidence board.
Honestly, I think he just wanted to make everyone else suffer the way he has. He hinged all his hopes on finding a cure. Now, he thinks Batman betrayed him.
Like we stopped freeze in the nick of time. I don't think the building could have taken much more.
There's more of them coming. Another round. break a sweat. Stand a chance.
I put some new info on the board. Looks like we stopped Freeze in the nick of time.
What's that?